shirts, no shoes. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. We want it to be au naturel down here. I'm talking about, I'm gonna show you 32 inches of pythons. Because that's what you get when you got a tape measure around these bad boys. Now, I'm trying to tell you that I will dance with you inside the six-sided ring of fire. Let me not hear the wish the lights of your eyes can never see. I'm trying to keep the point going fucking crazy. I don't care what anybody says. You guys are wonderful, but we need to speak up. They're trying to raise minimum wage. Well, you know what?
Yeah!
Everything went up in price. I'm gonna have 25 cents. Fucking 20 ounces of soda pop. It's $1.30 now. Have you got to be kidding me? It doesn't make any sense. You can get a 2-liter bottle for 99 cents. So will someone please explain that to me? Hello? Do-do-do-do. Hello, is this wrong? Sell pork bellies. Sell pork bellies. That's right, it's gone up to 3.2% financing. All right, ladies and gentlemen, have you seen that German guy on the Sam Wild commercial? He says, hey, look at this. Carpet stains. Uh-oh, you're going to need this shitty. The German guys, you know they make the good stuff. But what I'm trying to tell you is head skins, odors, soda pop. What I'm trying to tell you is that you get down to the 30-yard line with a shit and wow between your crotch, and you're not going to have any kind of resistance. No resistance at all. You're going to be tugging on your bridges, pulling your tiny whities up below your forehead. Oh, no, no sorry, Bob. I'm trying to tell you that once you get into my resonant zone, your mind is going to be feeling a little strange, but you guys heard the best crowd. Enjoy the buffet. Hey, what do you think about that? Well, your mother must be a wonderful person. Okay, how about you, sir? What can I do for you? You're from Wisconsin? Well, I'm from my dad's penis. So let me just tell you one thing, Home Skillet. Woo! All right, you've been a lovely crowd. I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. And don't forget, no shirts, no shoes. And you need to learn to clear your mind of all the bees that are buzzing around in your head. Oh, hey, I need to brush my teeth, and after I brush my teeth, I can do the dishes, and then I can go to the bathroom, and then I can get up, and I'll make something to eat when I get home. Should I have a cigarette now? Oh, no, I'll reward myself with a cigarette later. Whatever you want to do is fine with me, but you guys have got to understand that you need to search deeper. You gotta understand that light years measures distance, not time. So, I hope you understand that. You've been a lovely crowd. You've been